take a look at the future cast for today. We have cloudy skies in place, also a couple of scattered showers. Your future cast shows occasional light rain is possible this morning. Middle of the day, relatively dry, still pretty cloudy. And as we get into the middle of the afternoon or early evening hours, another round of light spotty showers possible. I wouldn't rule out maybe a rumble of thunder out there into the evening hours. So occasional rain, it's a possibility today. Here's your 7-day forecast. Today we'll make it up to 78 degrees despite those clouds. Tomorrow, again, spotty rain and storms off and on with the warm front passing us by. We jump up to 84. Almost feels a little muggy outside tomorrow. On Friday, that is our best chance for rain this week. Now, it should be relatively dry during the day. Just a scattered shower or storm here or there. For the wiener dog races for Oktoberfest in Cincinnati, the running of the wieners is at noon. At that point, relatively dry, cloudy for the afternoon hours. But by late evening, rain becomes more and more likely. So if you're going to be headed out 10 o'clock, midnight or so on Friday night, be prepared for some soggy pretzels because that is a possibility on Friday night. The rain should be out of here by early Saturday morning, leading to a very nice fall-like weekend.